This is Dave, the Meat Man Scandaliato, and since 1998, I've been a very proud owner of meatandpotatoes.com, and I'm here right now to do the Thursday, October the 4th, 2018 Major League Baseball Against the Spread Pick'em Show. Just going to tackle one game on today's program, game 903-904. Got the Atlanta Braves going on a road to play the Los Angeles Dodgers. I'm going to give you my Against the Spread wagering selection in this matchup about 3 or 4 minutes or so. From now on, first off, you want to get the Meat Man's number one football pick for Thursday's Against the Spread wagering action? I'm giving it away absolutely free. You got to text the word Meat Man, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 94253. You want to get the Meat Man's number one pick for Thursday's football Against the Spread wagering action? It's absolutely free. You got to text the word Meat Man, my nickname, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 94253. Now, you can't figure out how to text the word Meat Man, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 94253. Give me a call, 1-833-MEAT-MAN. I will personally give you the selection. Text the word Meat Man, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 94253, or get the pick right over the phone directly for me. Las Vegas-based professional handicapper Dave Scandaliato at 1-833-MEAT-MAN. All right, a couple other things real fast. Make sure you subscribe to the Meat Man's YouTube channel. That way you never miss any of my YouTube videos. Make sure you subscribe to the Meat Man's YouTube channel. Now, you happen to miss any of my last 5 YouTube videos, you can now watch them on the homepage of my website, meatandpotatoes.com, meatandpotatoes.com, meatandpotatoes.com. And finally, I got my number one pick going on Saturday, my college football game of the year, my number one college football selection for the entire 2018 season, $25, my college football game of the year, my number one play for the entire 2018 college football season. You want to pick this play up for $25, text the letters G-O-Y to 94253. You want to get the Meat Man's 2018 college football game of the year, my number one pick for the entire college football season, $25, text the letters G-O-Y to 94253. Now, you want to order to play over the phone from the Meat Man? Give me a call, 1-833-MEAT-MAN. You're going to talk directly with me, Las Vegas-based professional handicapper Dave Scandaliato at 1-833-MEAT-MAN. Now, look, either you text the letters G-O-Y to 94253 or give me a call, 1-833-MEAT-MAN. I'm going to get your email address. I'm going to shoot you a $25 invoice from PayPal. As soon as you make the payment, I'm going to shoot the college football game of the year straight to your text messaging box on your phone. Real easy. Text the letters G-O-Y to 94253. Order to play right over the phone directly from me, Las Vegas-based professional handicapper Dave Scandaliato at 1-833-MEAT-MAN. All right. Atlanta Braves, Los Angeles Dodgers, game one of their National League playoff series. I'm taking over the total, Cap. The Dodgers and the Braves have played 3 times this year in Los Angeles. All 3 games have gone over the total. Over the last 3 years, the Braves and the Dodgers have played 9 games in Los Angeles. 7 have gone over the total. 2 have gone under the total. I don't know what it is when these two teams get together, but they like to play over baseball. Now, the total's only 7. Total's light. Total's light. I like that. The total's 7. So, you know, look. You can get to 7. You can get to 7. Now, look, you got this Rue guy. He's been on absolute fire. I'll be the first guy to admit. The guy pitching for the Los Angeles Dodgers, he's got a 2.30 ERA this season. In his last 3 starts, I mean, this guy just on absolute fire. He's got a 0.47 ERA and a 7.37 whip. But I don't care. I don't care. I'm going over the total. Now, this Mike Folanowski, whatever his name is, look, when he goes up against the Dodgers, you know, he's only made 2 career starts. He's got a 5.56 ERA. He faced him July 20th, 2017, and he faced him July 27th, 2018. 11 1/3 innings pitched, 7 runs, all earned, 12 hits, 3 home runs. He walked 5, struck out 13. But the bottom line, in those 2 starts, his ERA 5.56. So this dude has any kind of outing like he normally has against the Los Angeles Dodgers. Dodgers are going to get 6 runs. That means the Braves got to get 1 for the push, 2 for the victory. I like this over the total. I like this over the total. I like it. I like the fact that the Braves and the Dodgers always go over the total in Los Angeles. I love the number 7. I just love the number 7. It's just not tough to go over 7. You know, it's not 7.5 where 4-3 is a loser, 5-2 is a loser. Look, we get the push number. 7 is a push number. 4-3, 5-2, but we're going to get the win here. The Dodgers are going to get a bunch of runs against this guy pitching for the Atlanta Braves. The Atlanta Braves ain't going to get a couple of runs. The Atlanta Braves ain't going to go home with nothing on Thursday night in the run department. Braves get 2-3 runs. Dodgers get 5-7 runs. And when you put them together, Cap, this game's going over the total on Thursday night. Put the meat man down. Atlanta Braves going on the road to play the Los Angeles Dodgers on Thursday night. I'm taking over the total. Over 7 runs. Dodgers playing host to the Braves. All right. How about my game of the year? How about my number 1 pick for the entire college football season? $25. Text the letters G-O-Y to 94253. You want to get the Meat Man's college football game of the year? $25. Text the letters G-O-Y to 94253 or order the play right over the phone directly for me. Las Vegas-based professional handicapper Dave Scandaliato. When you call, toll-free, 1-833-MEAT-MAN.